Well, here we are again. This is number 11 in our little series. It's been some time since I have done. Oh, there we are. Yeah, we have a lodger here. I don't know how he got here, but hello there. We could probably trade with him eventually. 9 gold bars? Well, anyway. Yeah, we have a lodger here. But that's all right. I don't mind company. It's been a while since I've done the number 10, so I better do a number 11. We have to go and get some more supplies. We have lots of wood and stuff. We have some iron. We got shears, we got glass. We should get some more. We need to get some more coal. There's hardly any left. Okay, we'll go mining again. Back down to the mines. Let's see now. I'm using a new microphone once again, USB mic, which I think is okay. It has pretty good sound. I'm trying not to shout into it. It's not very close to me, so I shouldn't get pops and stuff. So let's head out there. If you remember the last time we went down and collected stuff, we'll go back to the same place. I set up torches and, oh yeah, we're going to figure out where the shaft leads. That's right. Okay, take this one thing out. There's my shovel. I'm going to jump down. I'm going to try to, somehow get down there. Maybe we can create a stairwell down. Whoops, come on. I really don't want to go crashing down. Let's see. Not too far to go. Oh, well, let's keep going. So it's been a while. I've been busy. Do have other things going on outside of the game. So not very deeply involved with that game. Let's put a torch down just like so. So I'll try to do it more often to keep it more interesting rather than wait forever. Interesting. I think we've been down here, so I guess I'm just coming in through a back door or something. Whoa. Okay, I have to do this carefully. I don't want to jump because I get stuck down there maybe. That's not good. That's actually not good at all. Let's go straight through. Who would have known? The weirdest stuff going on around here. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, this is safer. Or not. Meh. I don't believe this. Okay, well, I got enough of this stuff. Let's, okay, just gotta keep working on this. This isn't good at all. Could probably jump this, but, why? Come on, this mouse is a nuisance. Okay, I'll jump down. This isn't that bad. Okay, let's create. Oops. No. This is the double thing again. It really bothers me. Well, anyway. There we go. Let's put a torch up so I can find it easier. There we go. What have we got here? Blue light. Ooh, iron. That's what we were looking for. Alright, let's collect that. There we go. I'm going to have to advertise this channel a bit more because I'm not getting very many viewers. But then again, this sort of stuff's being done by everyone around. So I don't expect a big crowd coming in. Let's keep going this way. I want to see what's this. Oh, those are bats. Cave bats. Okay, put that there. That goes down as well. Let's look this way for a sec. I should put them on the floor. It's easier to follow them. I think. That's a dead end. So much for that. What's this? Ooh. Oh, there's torches. I've been there. Or maybe not. I've missed this, that's for sure. Let's get the iron. I hope it's not too dark for you there. I keep forgetting I should be putting up torches. But I'm almost done here, so. Whoa, that's deep down. Holy moly. Interesting. I should probably get down there. Okay, let's find a way. Shovel. First of all, let's put up a torch. Okay. Let's see if I can create steps downward along the wall. Or is that going to be a bottomless pit? It's one thing that you have to be careful of is not to stand on the block you're breaking, because you don't know what's below you. That may be absolutely nothing. Which means you end up going down, 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 and then you lose all your valuables. Unfortunately, let's see. Ooh, lava. You gotta be careful of that one. That's another one. Even if you don't go falling anywhere, you could end up in lava. So, never go straight down or straight above you, because you don't know what's above there as well. Could also be lava, could be a creeper falling on you. You never know what to expect. Knock through here. Let's just see. I like to stay at the edge. I can see where I'm at here. Oh, there's a lot of coal. I'm going to have to make a connection. Oh, I got plenty of cobblestone. I'm going to put that aside. Iron ore goes back here. Gravel I don't want. Actually, I'll just two cobblestone. Well, I'll take some of that. Right. Let's create a bridge. But before I go anywhere, first of all, I don't need the dirt. Shove it down. Goodbye. And I don't want the gravel. That just takes up room. So we toss that out. Bing. And all that burns up down there. Doesn't lie around. Doesn't bother you. Okay. Let's see if we get the coal. Again, gotta be careful not to fall through anywhere, so. Always look down. Don't stand on it. Never stand on the block you're destroying, because you don't know where you can end up. I've done that. I've made that mistake and lost a lot of things, especially valuables. I had like 3 or 4 diamonds once and fell into lava. And, well, in real life, diamonds wouldn't burn up, but in this game they do. Or at least maybe they sink to the bottom of the lava, so. Who knows? Anyway, they're irretrievable. But that happens if you rush and not look around. Okay, we're doing pretty good here. I haven't done anything off camera. Actually, leave everything for on camera right now. That's it. Okay. See, there is more. Oops. Oh, there's more coal here. There we go. This is fantastic. Very nice place indeed. I hope I have enough. What is this? Sorry, I have the too many items thing built in, but I don't use it for this. I'm not into cheating. Okay, the hoe I really don't need. I have one more iron pickaxe. Two hoes. What do I have? Diamond pickaxe. How the hell did I get to that one? Oh well, anyway. Iron pickaxe, though. Oh, okay, that's fine. I'm gonna have to get more tools, though. Well. Wow, look at all this coal. Well, I was after coal. That was actually short. Well, I can make another bridge here. I've got enough of this stuff. Hoop back up. And hop up and come over. I like these open places. You can really see the minerals around here. The good stuff. There we go. Oh, I didn't time this video. I don't want to make it too long because then it takes forever to load it up to the YouTube. I don't have any way to tell how long it is right now. Is that all? I wonder if we should go. I guess we should go back down. Okay. Up and over. And. Ooh. Right, I was going to go down this way. Ouch. Yep. Yeah, I'm going to have to go back, I guess, and, let's put a torch up so it's not so dark. As I know on the video, it's much darker than it is actually on my monitor here. So there we go. I love that. Get all that coal. I can use it too. Good, good, good. Yeah, I shouldn't be digging straight up. I was just saying that, and then I'll make that mistake. But I guess I came from above. I know what's up there, so it's pretty safe. Blank. Well, we'll try to keep going until this pickaxe breaks. Then I'll have to go back and get another one. Or actually make another one. We'll have enough iron to do it. It's faster with an iron pickaxe than a stone one. I don't think I brought any wood. No, that's dirt. Okay. Alright. Guess we continue down. Okay. We're going to cut off here and we'll continue next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.